Excellent. Okay, so next up we have a guy that I really enjoy hearing, and he brought a friend with him. They are going to be billed tonight as, so as it were, Bill and Eric, the last of the Troubadours. Let's give them a big hand. Bill and Eric. Yeah.
Check one. Saints, bringing all the good things. lies out in me. But for now, love, let's be real. I never thought I could feel this way. I've got to say that I just don't get it. I don't know where we went wrong. The season is gone and I just can't get it back. The first time I ever heard the song, I heard John Prine sing it. Anybody ever know John Prine?
Yeah.
It was written by Steve Goodman, which was a great friend of John Prine. He died at 38 of leukemia. He got it when he was 19. He fought it until he was 38. He lost his dad when he was 58 of a massive heart attack. He just kind of died suddenly. And I heard this song. Let's see if I can do it for you. Miss my old man tonight. I wish he was here with me. Those corny jokes, those cheap cigars. He could look you in the eye and sell you a car. And that's not an easy thing to do. No one ever knew. More charming creature on this old earth than my old man. He was a pilot in the big war for the U.S. Army Air Corps. In a C-47 with a heavy load. Combat cargo for the Burma Road. And after they dropped the bomb, he came home and married my mom. Not too long after that, he became my old man. Face. He was always trying to watch his weight. But his heart only made it to 58. For the first time since he died, late last night I cried. And I was wondering when I was gonna do that.